I had the pleasure of meeting Jimmy Potter about 2 years ago at a place called the Hackensack Jazz Cafe. And he was playing in a, I think it was a sextet context. But he impressed me so that I had to go back and see him again and again and again. I saw him at a Vegas event 2 or 3 weeks ago in a trio context. And this time he's solo. And you know how difficult it is to work in a solo context. You have no drummer, you have no support. So you are going to be the support. Let's hear it for Mr. Jimmy Potter.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.